Today I'm up this big chewit, which is a Eucalyptus gomphocephala. And we're just doing the gutter line, drip line prune along that side of the canopy. So it'd just be real selective branch removal back to suitable growth points in the canopy. So I reckon there should be about between half a dozen to a dozen to come off. So yeah, enjoy the footage today. Thanks for tuning in.
Hello viewers, this is today's Arbor Force landing zone for the rigging setup. Very fucking tight.
So I got my primary rigging point down at that union and then redirect here. It's only going to be light gauge stuff, so we're only rolling one groundie today, so I've got to get a really good secondary point. And then I'll set a climbing redirect up here somewhere.